All right, so here we have a 1961 Ford Ranchero. It's been completely restored. It's got a 1969 Ford Mustang inline 200 engine in it. See the engine compartment here at idling. Take a good look at everything. All original chrome and stainless. See inside. Roll-on bed liner. You can hear it idling back here. Take a look down the side. Take a look down the other side. Come back around, we can look inside here. Here we are driving down the road. Take a look at what the gauges are reading right now. And it's kind of blurry. About 180 degrees, 30 psi on the oil, and then about 13 and a half volts charge on the volt gauge.